house fire in Evanston sends two people to the hospital. The Cincinnati Fire Department says it started around 2:30 this afternoon on Lincoln Avenue near Ashland Avenue. The two people hospitalized suffered from smoke inhalation, but are expected to be okay. What caused the fire is under investigation.